Now, CBS News is expected to carry Trump's surrender as part of a special report tonight. It's expected to start around 7 right here on WJZ.